I would lay me down underneath the sound of our children drowning in tears, the tears that salt the earth, another dying birth, but we don't see their words, we don't listen. Listen to their cry. We can shake the ground. Listen to their cry.